WWE headliner is 1-5. They're off. At the break, it is Flat Out Holla on the outside. CTW Forza Diva. Cry Ray on the rail. Here comes WWE headliner, recovering from some early scuffles. Then on the outside is Coach Paula. Then comes Cry Blaster. Into the final turn, WWE headliner right there on the heels of Cry Ray. Then comes Flat Out Holla. They turn for home. WWE headliner is winning. But now the one's coming back again. It's very tight at the wire. It looked as if...